Savage Ground is named after Dennis Savage, a block printer par excellence, instrumental in the creation of our very first wallpapers. It is a tone much favoured as a background colour for our wallpapers because it has a strength of string without the underlying tones of green. The same colour can often look quite different depending on the light, so it is always useful to test them at home first.